Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to extend a very warm welcome to the Ford Asia Trusted Life Agent and Advisor Award 2019.
其實是一個開心和一個認同，因為在過往的這麼多年裡面，我們的團隊，我自己，在我們的方法和方向，我自己和我們的團隊都跟著這個方法和方向一路做下來，而經過了6年的時間的努力之後，今天來到這個場合，來到這個場合就代表了我們過往的方法和方向是有它的成果在這裡，有它的成績在這裡，令到我可以繼續這樣去 秉承住我以前的想法和思维一路这样去发展下去。
The Rookie Insurance Agency Leader of the Year is Mr. Jason Chu, Sun Life Hong Kong.
This is an extremely special moment for me. I'm glad, but actually I think I'm very lucky to win this award. First of all, thank you to the Asian Trusted Life Agent and Advisor Award Association and all the organizers who put their effort to set up this platform. I would also like to thank my company, Sun Life Hong Kong. Yeah. This prize is not only for me, it's the honor for us as a team. In the coming future, I will keep going and do better and better as I can. For my team, my company, and my industry, thank you very much. Thank you.
其實有四位競爭者都來自於不同國家和不同公司，是非常非常強的。其實我自己在這幾年裡面， 真係都好專注我嘅生意啦，但係亦都好多嘢我係忽略咗，但係都估唔到，今日竟然可以攞到呢一個獎啦，我係好surprise，開心嘅，好興奮嘅，多謝我公司啦，多謝我team member，我要諗下點樣同佢哋去慶祝呢樣嘢啦，係啦，好開心，好開心，會繼續努力，keep going，keep going，yes，thank you。